Have you ever felt like you're starting from zero? Like everything you've built or hoped for has crumbled into dust? You're not alone. Every day, countless people face monumental challenges, whether it's financial turmoil, personal loss, or profound life changes. But here's the uplifting truth. No matter how broken things seem, there's always a path to rebuild and rise. Let's talk about the harsh realities first. Financial difficulties can strip you of your security and shake your confidence. Personal struggles, on the other hand, can drain your spirit and cloud your vision. These challenges are like storms, fierce and unyielding. But remember, even the most devastating storm eventually clears. Now, how do you stand up in the face of this storm? It starts with sheer will. Yes, the determination to say, I am not defeated. It's about harnessing that inner strength that whispers, keep going, even when the odds seem stacked against you. It's about vision. Vision isn't just seeing things as they are, but imagining them as they could be. That's your power. Think of the phoenix, a mythical creature that rises from its ashes, reborn and more vibrant than before. Like the phoenix, you too can rise. I've seen individuals who've hit rock bottom, their lives seeming like a pile of ashes, who've risen through the power of resilience and a clear strategy. They focused on what they could control, upskilling, nurturing relationships, and creating small, achievable goals. These aren't just steps, they are leaps towards reinventing oneself. Now, here's a strategy that works. Focus on your strengths. What are you good at? What brings you joy? Start there. Small steps are still progress. Celebrate every tiny victory, because each one is a building block to your new foundation. And as you rebuild, network. Connect with those who uplift you. Surround yourself with positivity, with people who see the bright spark of potential burning within you, even when you might not see it yourself. Lastly, never underestimate the power of helping others. Sometimes, the act of helping someone else can give us the strength we didn't know we had. It can light our own path to recovery and success. So, to anyone feeling broken or lost, remember this. Your current situation is not your final destination. It's merely a chapter in your epic tale. And yes, you are the hero of this story. You have the power to rebuild, to transform, to rise like the phoenix from the ashes. Start today, one step at a time, and never ever give up on yourself or your dreams, because your comeback story is going to be one for the ages. Let's start writing it.